The following guidance is an example of GORE's best practices when installing Skyflex aerospace products. However, it is the Aircraft Design or Engineering Authority's responsibility to develop suitable work instructions or technical orders to cover each application. GORE Skyflex environmental sealants for specialized applications increase protection against environmental contaminants for applications without transverse stress that require extra flexibility. Surfaces should be cleaned with an appropriate cleaner such as isopropyl alcohol and cloth. Check the shelf life and part number prior to use. Skyflex special environmental sealants can be specified with various pressure-sensitive adhesives, or customers can use an appropriate aerospace-grade adhesive. If a pressure-sensitive adhesive is supplied, it is protected by a backing release liner, which should be removed during the assembly process. The large rib should be aligned to the sealing edge as specified in your work instruction or technical order. Skyflex can be installed on the structure or the panel at varying stages of the supply chain. Often, customers receive a panel with Skyflex already fitted. Common to all Skyflex products, the tape should be laid flat, smooth, and without stretching. Light pressure should be applied once the tape is in position. In order to ensure a continuous seal, the Skyflex should be formed around the corner. Cut the material at 45 degrees, ensuring the large rib and 5 mm of material remain uncut. The remaining material should be laid smooth and compressed. Where a joint in tape is required, a consistent seal is achieved by carefully overlapping the Skyflex and lining the ribs. The exact overlap will vary depending on your joint requirements. Data should be obtained from the Aircraft Design or Technical Authority. When Skyflex is applied to seal an access panel, the tape must be overlapped. The joint should be positioned away from the fastener hole and would normally be on the trailing edge of the panel. Overlap should be approximately 5 mm. However, data should be obtained from the Aircraft Design or Technical Authority. More information on Skyflex aerospace materials can be found on www.gore.com.